This is some breaking news out of Asia right now. The Afghanistan and Pakistan area is reporting a 7.5 magnitude earthquake. More than 100 people dead in Pakistan, 600 people wounded, 94 dead. In Afghanistan, they're reporting 33 wounded and at least 20-some-odd people are being reported dead there. If there's any more information that comes up on this story, I will be sure to let you know. But this just came over the wire about 10 minutes ago. All right. Thanks, everybody.